आदर, अभिनंदन, आभार, नमस्कार, सत श्री अकाल, हेलो एंड अ वेरी गुड एंड वार्म मॉर्निंग टू ऑल. अ वेरी वेरी वार्म वेलकम टू दिस एब्सोल्युटली वंडरफुल, ब्यूटीफुल, ऑस्पिशियस डे दैट ब्रिंग्स टुगेदर सो मेनी स्पेशल पीपल लाइक यू. आई एम चैताली मित्रा, extremely honored and feel privileged to have given the opportunity to welcome you in this 75th Independence Day online celebration of Junior Blog. On this auspicious occasion, I would like to welcome our respected principal sir, ma'am, teachers, parents, and my dear students. After our splendid performance in Tokyo Olympic, glorious India is preparing itself for its 75th Independence Day by tomorrow. Across the country, amidst the corona pandemic, this Independence Day is very special because our school is celebrating it virtually. Due to corona pandemic, but the spirit of patriotism are not dampened. Before we begin anything auspicious, we always light a lamp. I want to request Principal sir to grant permission for lighting the lamp. Sir, may I? Now, give your attention for our school prayer.
Join your hands, close your eyes, and bow your head. May He, who is Father in the heaven, of the great Son, Holy Born, of the Jews, Allah of the Muslim, Buddha of the Buddhist, Jah of the Chinese, Abu Musta, of the Egyptian, and Mama of the Hindus, lead us from the under the deer. From that is joy, from the gender to immortality, all of me, the all of him, the past is done unto us, and grant us abiding, understanding, and also give our love. Peace, peace, peace be unto us. Good morning, ma'am.
Hey, morning, teacher. Good morning, Brad. My name is Subhi Chatua. My study nursery. My topic is Bharat Mata. देश के रक्षा के लिए यहाँ भी हजारों जन्म लिए, निर्भीक होकर युद्ध में प्राणों का भी बलिदान किए। उन देश वीरता पर अभिमान मुझे तो आता है। इस दुनिया में सबसे सुंदर मेरे भारत माता है।
Independence Day is celebration of our freedom. India got Independence Day on 15 August 1947 from British rule. This year we are celebrating 75 Independence Day. On this day we host our national flag and sing national anthem. I am proud to be an Indian. Thank you.
Good morning, Miss. Good morning, teacher. Good morning, my friend. My name is Anjana. I study in LGB. The title of my rhymes is Sari Note Fruits. আমি থাকি মহাসুখে অট্টালিকা পড়ে, তুমি কত কষ্ট পাও রোদ বৃষ্টি ঝড়ে, বাবুই হাসিয়া করে ছন্দ কি তাই কষ্ট পাই, তবু থাকি নিজেরও বাসা পাকা হোক তবু ভাই পরের অবসর, নিজ হাতে গড়া মোর কাঁচা গোট খাসা, নিজ হাতে গড়া মোর কাঁচা গোট খাসা। থ্যাংক ইউ
এভরিবডি, মাই নেম ইজ আরিয়া যাদব ফ্রম এলকেজি ই। আই এম গোয়িং টু ডান্স।
Yeah. My name is Sonam Singh. I study in UKGD. Today I am going to do dance on Vande Mataram.
स्टार्ट करो।
सुप्रभात, मैं गुरप्रीत कौर कक्षा 1A की छात्रा हूँ। 15 अगस्त के शुभ अवसर पर आज मैं आप सभी के सामने एक कविता प्रस्तुत करने जा रही हूँ, जिसका शीर्षक है मेरा भारत महान। मेरा भारत मेरी शान, मेरा भारत मेरी जान, तिरंगा जिसकी पहचान है उसको मेरा सलाम है। तिरंगा जिसकी पहचान है उसको मेरा सलाम है। भारत इसका नाम है, देश है या बलिदानों का, देश है या वीर जवानों का, देश है या बलिदानों का, देश है या वीर जवानों का। इस देश की रक्षा हम करेंगे, किसी दुश्मन से नहीं डरेंगे। मेरा भारत मेरी शान, मेरा भारत मेरी जान। जय हिंद, जय भारत।
मॉर्निंग रेस्पेक्टेड प्रिंसिपल सर, मैम, टीचर्स एंड माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, मायसेल्फ दक्षमा फ्रॉम स्टैंडर्ड 1C, आई विल परफॉर्म अ डांस।
आप सभी को 15 अगस्त की हार्दिक शुभकामनाएं। वंदे मातरम, भारत वासियों हम तिरंगा लहराएंगे और भक्ति के गीत भी गुनगुनाएंगे। वादा करो इस देश को कि दुनिया का सबसे प्यारा देश बनाएंगे। आप सभी को विनायक शर्मा का नमस्कार। भारत देश को 15 अगस्त 1947 को आजादी मिली थी, इसलिए हर साल 15 अगस्त पूरे देश में धूमधाम से स्वतंत्रता दिवस के रूप में मनाया जाता है। भारत देश को अंग्रेजों से आजाद कराने में फ्रीडम फाइटर्स की बहुत बड़ी भूमिका रही है, जैसे कि महात्मा गांधी, सरदार पटेल और भगत सिंह। ऐसे कई स्वतंत्रता सेनानियों ने अपना बलिदान दिया है, हम सभी उनको नमन करते हैं, जिसने इस भारत देश को स्वतंत्र देश बनाया। कहते हैं कि वो जिंदगी ही क्या जिसमें देशभक्ति ना हो, वो जिंदगी ही क्या जिसमें देशभक्ति ना हो, और वो मौत ही क्या जो तिरंगे में लिपटी ना हो। अंत में कुछ लाइन कहकर मैं अपनी वाणी को विराम दूंगा कि भारत को कर बुलंद इतना कि विश्व की हर इच्छा से पहले आकर भारत से पूछा जाए कि बोल तेरी रजा क्या है। बाकी तो ना ही मेरी उम्र बड़ी है, ना ही मेरा नाम बड़ा है और ना ही मेरा रूप बड़ा है, मुझे तो बस इस छोटी सी बात पर गर्व है कि मैं हिंदुस्तान का हूँ और हिंदुस्तान मेरा है।
रिस्पेक्टेड प्रिंसिपल सर, मैडम एंड ऑल टीचर्स, माय नेम इज सौम्या कुमारी। आई एम फ्रॉम स्टैंडर्ड 2T और रामकृष्ण मिशन इंग्लिश स्कूल सिद्धगोड़ा। माय टॉपिक इज इंडिपेंडेंस डे। Independence Day is celebrated on 15th August every year. This day we remember the sacrifice of our great freedom fighter. Now I am going to recite a poem on Independence Day. Happy Independence Day, Happy Independence Day, Happy Independence Day for all Indians. Happy Independence Day, Happy Independence Day, Happy Independence Day for all Indians. We are bold and free, we are brave and bright, we are strong and safe, we proud to be the Indian. Happy Independence Day, Happy Independence Day, Happy Independence Day for all Indians. Happy Independence Day, Happy Independence Day, Happy Independence Day for all Indians. We are bold and free, we are brave and bright, we are strong and safe, we proud to be an
Isn't it? It has its own merit And these things, as has been actually pointed out by that parent, I'm really happy that she really actually pointed out some very remarkable benefits of this program activity, that students are learning a lot of vocabulary, and it is getting enriched every day through their participation as performer and also as audience. Definitely, and I was really awestruck by that speech of that of those, I think, junior section, in particular LKG boy. Okay. Even it is really, I think both from LKG, those who spoke on me, when junior can really, I think both from LKG, those who spoke on me, when junior can speak, I can never imagine actually in such flowery language, and almost their pronunciation and grammar, everything was so nice, not so correct. Yes, at the background, the teacher's hard work is there, the parents also did a lot of hard work, but even at the end, it is the students who perform. You open, students are who perform, and that matters most. And when you see performances of children in YouTube, that in that ID, Indian Idol or something other, so many programs are there. We think that why, suppose someone at the age of 5 or 7, they are doing wonderful things. Now we also think why our children also cannot do such things. And now it is happening. You post these videos in YouTube, others will be surprised to see that yes, Ramakrishna Mission is also promoting such kind of activities among children, among students. And one more thing, a few points only I mentioned, certainly because it is nice to start a program in Sanskrit chanting, but perhaps just one point I'll tell you. This particular Sanskrit mantra where the word Hindu is written, do you know it is actually used by a particular organization? And it is nowhere, you can find it nowhere in our scriptures, right? Because the word Hindu is not actually used anywhere to actually mean in the inhabitants of India. In ancient India, in ancient scriptures, nowhere the word Hindu has been used for a single occasion also. Do you understand? So,
Nice. But there's, because of some network program, we have to improve ourselves. I think so. Maybe we have to ask the parents or the children that where we can get a better network for them to prepare to do better in the coming time. Because as we are seeing, if the children are facing problem with their network problem on the roof or wherever they are taking their class or taking them doing this activity, we will request the parents to just guide them in a proper way where we can see the network better and we can at least hear something. Like the child was doing so well, dancing so well, but we couldn't hear what the child was, what song was going on. Okay, so one factor is there, we can improve that. Okay, and secondly, I want to say that still our children that were dancing quite far away of the thing. Like they are so far and the music is there, we could hear, but so not so well. So we wanted to improve that also a little more nicely. Okay, and otherwise the program was nice. And I want to say thank you to the parents very specially that yes, Mrs. Momita Das, she was one of the parents which wanted to take out her means when she got transferred from Calcutta to our school, she had only put the big daughter. All right, Mrs. Momita, can you hear me what I'm saying? She brought the child from Calcutta, and both husband and wife were very worried about the child, what to be done, and then anyhow at the middle she got the chance and little elder one was admitted. All right. And it so happened that barely 2 years or three she continued, and husband had to get a chance to get a job in a better place. So he went away. And now what happened, she just remained for 4-5 months and wanted to take out the TC. Even she applied for the TC also. And I was very upset, ki kya baat hai, kyun nikalne ja rahe. Nahi, nahi, I have to take out, I have to go where my husband is there. I said, aisa kyun aap kar rahe, nahi, nahi, humko aise theek hai bhai. Every wife needs the husband and every child needs the father. So it was the mass committee care. The parent had to go. But ultimately, you know, maybe it's God's work and they remain back and both the children are good. Both the children are good and also the parent also has seen so many things. And I would request you, ma'am, always request, means if you have any kind of thoughts, ki mani, we can improve ourselves, think all our children, we are most welcome to come forward. And all our, the parents also that are there, you all parents have encouraged the other parents to come forward. And I would always request our teachers to ask our parents, more parents to join us. So what I mean, if they will hear other parents, that kind of thought will come for them also, ki nahi, hum log kabhi karna hai, hum log kabhi join, hum log kabhi kuch bolna hai. Theek hai? It's not only so many things. And I would request you, ma'am, always request, means if you have any kind of thoughts, ki mani, we can improve ourselves, think all our children, we are most welcome to come forward. And all our, the parents also that are there, you all parents have encouraged the other parents to come forward. And I would always request our teachers to ask our parents, more parents to join us. So what I mean, if they will hear other parents, that kind of thought will come for them also, ki nahi, hum log kabhi karna hai, hum log kabhi join, hum log kabhi kuch bolna hai. Theek hai? It's not only our online classes, so many things which we are interacting with our parents. So, and I always said one thing, that you parents and us are one family with our children. Without you all, we are not there, and without us, you are not there. So we request parents to always come forward. I request the teachers also to go forward. And I, when I'm going to the classes, I request the parents. Some parents don't want to come there. I request them to tell, you all also have to, we learn from you all also, some parents. It's not that because we are teachers, so we know more. No, hum log aap logon se bhi seekhte hain bahut sara ji. And that is why our children, due to you all and due to their good activeness, they could come up and say so many things. And they could do so well. Where we were back last year and today where we are. Even our teachers, they have improved like anything. So thank you teachers, thank you our parents and to all our children that have done well. And I always request more of our children that are not able to say, that are some of the children that are afraid to come up. We want our teachers to push them up. And we want even our parents that are coming, that have already heard our thing, that have said so many things. We want to encourage the other parents also, the new parents, encourage other parents also to come up and stay forward. To say so many things. Because what happens, now we are online and we are interacting, our teachers are interacting with you all every day. Most of every day. For the fees or for the children's studies or the writing is not done or the homework is not done or the classwork. And now what happens, we are having the tutor class also, which is encouragement for all our children. Okay? So thank you teachers. Thank you Chaitali and all our teachers who have helped the children, parents also. Do well, and coming time also we request our teachers to do more, something more special. And more nice. Okay, thanks, Chaitanya. Thank you, sir.
Thank you
for giving us your blessings and encouraging us, to come more forward, to do more better. So, thank you.
Okay, thank you,
ma'am.
For me.
Yeah.
Now, Sabita,
thank you.
Seda.
Yvonne, apart from tomorrow, can you take Vinayak? His speech was very nice.
For tomorrow, beta, let me see now. I have to talk to sir for something.
Respected principal sir, ma'am, teachers, parents, and my dear children, a very warm good morning to all. Myself, Sagita Singh. It's my privilege to propose vote of thanks on this occasion. First of all, I sincere thanks to Almighty God for making this activity program a success. On behalf of all teachers, I want to thank our principal sir who spent his busiest time gracing this occasion. Sir, your thoughts always enlighten our minds and show us a new path. Thank you, sir. Next, I want to give a heartfelt thanks to our beloved Yvonne ma'am who always supports, encourages and inspires us to do our best and always stands with us as a pillar of power. Thank you, ma'am. Next, I thank Chaitanya Miss Akhdeh's host for a beautiful and graceful entry. And I would to thank Devjani Miss for the beautiful song. Vocally, you have a blooming voice. Thank you, Devjani Miss. Our sincere gratitude goes to our parents for their presence and support. I also want to thank Mrs. Momita Das and Mrs. Neetu for their inspiring work. Thank you, parents. I would also like to thank our loving teachers for their untiring efforts. Thank you, teachers. Finally, I would like to thank our budding rock stars who made this event happy with their impressive performances. Thank you, children. Before ending the program, I would like to speak something. राष्ट्र की आजादी किसी भी देश के निवासी की के लिए बहुत ही गौरव का विषय है और हम भारत निवासी राष्ट्र की आजादी के लिए वैसे वीर सपूत जो राष्ट्र के लिए हंसते हंसते कुर्बान है उन वीर उनकी वीर गाथा को नमन करते हुए मैं आपके समक्ष दो पंक्तियां प्रस्तुत कर रही हूँ। चलो फिर से वो नजारा याद कर ले, चलो फिर से वो नजारा याद कर ले, शहीदों के दिल में जी जो, शहीदों के दिल में जी जो वो ज्वाला याद कर, शहीदों के दिल में जी जो वो ज्वाला याद कर ले, जिसमें बेहतर आजादी पहुंची थी किनारे, जिसमें बेहतर आजादी पहुंची थी किनारे, देशभक्ति के खून की हम वह धारा याद कर, देशभक्ति के खून की वह धारा याद कर। थैंक यू एवरीवन, जय हिंद।
ओके, थैंक यू सविता टीचर। नाउ एवरीबॉडी स्टैंड अप फॉर आवर नेशनल एंथम। कृष्टि कुमारी फ्रॉम UKGC गर्ल्स स्कूल नेशनल एंथम। कृष्टि कुमारी स्टार्ट।